Hi everybody, it's your girl Preshfit. Welcome once again to my channel. I'm going to be showing you how to do the box jump. I'm going to be doing 2 to 3 variations along with the modified version of it. First of all, you have to excuse the fact that I have a table, I don't have a box, but it works because what we're talking about is the height and all that. So if you have a box, use a box. So first thing you need to take note of the correct posture. To warm up to this exercise, especially if you're new to it, think about, you know, just going this way, because just to warm up yourself, right? Go down, this move is what is powering you up into the move. Going down, the hand behind the hip, beside the hips, actually helps to propel those hips to move forward. So you got the hang of it and you're jumping both feet off the floor at the same time and landing both feet on the box. So here we go. This way, 3/4 squat, go power into like a squat, then stand up straight. And you can step down or you can jump down. So again, I'm going to do the jumping down move. So again, straighten, jump. Again, straighten, step down. So that's it. Now, second move. You can do the single leg power jump. All you need to do is put 1 foot on that box, lean into it, so all your weight is actually resting on this leg and all that. It works your calves. It works practically everything lower body has in it. So from here, the trick is that you switch your legs in the air. So without switching, I'm going to show you what's supposed to happen. You move up, this one is switching, and this is coming up. Alright? So now we're going to switch. Single leg power jump. So from here, you go. That's it. Again. From here, opposite hand to opposite leg. The other hand is right behind like this. So opposite hand, you look forward, make sure you're landing nice and soft, and you go. That's it. So, step it up. And that's how to do the single leg power jump. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, do share and subscribe.